Thank you, thank you. I guess we ought to explain the origin of this song. This song is well known by all. It's uniquely American. It doesn't hark back entirely to the period of ragtime from which we are drawing our primary material. But we can do it anyway, because it doesn't belong. Cyrus Field had many more wires to worry about, and he didn't get in nearly as much trouble. All right, let's get with it.
For your buddy and one for you. Buddy got a wife and a sweetheart too. But his wife don't love nobody but you. Walk,
dum dum, dee dee dum.
Rag mama, babe, babe, do that rag. Woman, better get yourself five. Now two may quit you, then two may die. Nobody love you and you don't know why. Nobody love you if you can't stay high. Oh,
dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Rag mama, babe, baby, do that rag. Gal and my buddy down in the shack. Got a pistol in my pocket, blackjack in the back. I'm gonna get me a half of a brick. I believe I'll hit that so-and-so. Oh,
dum dum dee dee dum.
Rag mama, babe, baby, do that rag. One more.
Dee 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 dum.
Rag mama, babe, baby, do that rag.
Thank you.
I have a favorite brother, and his name is Paul. He's lately joined the football club, for he's mad about football. He has two black eyes already, teeth lost from his gum, since Paul became a member of that terrible football club. For he's football crazy, he's football mad. The football, it has taken away the little bit of sense he had. It would take a dozen servants to wash his clothes and scrub, since Paul became a member of that terrible football club. The first game he took part in, I was there myself and saw. They had two half bricks for the goalposts and a tin can for the ball. The Lord man, he was there himself with lords and ladies grand. Paul got hold of the ball and made a hogging stand. For he's football crazy, he's football mad. The football, it has taken away a little bit of sense he had. It would take a dozen servants to wash his clothes and scrub, since Paul became a member of that terrible football club. In the middle of the field at Masterton, the captain says, "Now, Paul, kindly take my place, for you're mad about football." He took a few steps backward and he shot off from the mark. The ball went sailing through the air and landed in New York. For he's football crazy, he's football mad. The football, it has taken away a little bit since he had. It would take a dozen servants to wash his clothes and scrub, since Paul became a member of that terrible football club. His wife, he says she'll leave him if Paulie doesn't keep away from football kicking at nighttime in his sleep. He calls her Pat McGinty and other things so droll. Last night he kicked her out of bed and swore it was a goal. For he's football crazy, he's football mad. Football, it has taken away a little bit of sense he had. It would take a dozen servants to wash his clothes and scrub, since Paul became a member of that terrible football club.
She's in there, well, somewhere. I'm going down to the station by that first mail train I see. And I'm going down to the station by the first mail train I see. Then I got the blues for Miss So-and-so. That child's got the blues about me.
Blow your harmonica, man.
To Virginia, hide behind that rising sun. Man, I'm going down to Virginia, hiding behind that rising sun. I'm gonna ask, good Lord, have mercy. What evil have I done? Man, I'm going up north. I'm at suiting my clothes. Well, I'm going up north. I'm at suiting my clothes. If I ever reach my home, lay down on a cooling bone. I got rambling on my mind. Well, I got rambling on my mind. I hate to leave you. But you treat me so unkind.
Just cause you think you're good looking, just cause you think that you're so smart, just cause you think you got something none of those other women's got, cause me to spend all my money, honey. You laugh and call me old Santa Claus. Well, I am telling you, babe, I'm through with you. Because, well, just because. Just cause you think you're good looking, just cause you think that you're so smart, just cause you think you got something none of those other girls have got. You call me, spend all my money, honey. You laugh and call me old Santa Claus. Well, I am telling you, babe, I'm through with you. Because, well, just because.
Baby, won't you please come home?
Thank you.